Oh my god. Drew, you're missing out.
Somehow I lost 7 pounds in the last 2 days.
You're lucky. I've gained 6 kids and I've gotten to this goddamn school. Just jump on.
I know, it's pretty
cool. Just freestyle.
I'm jumping on.
And that's all we have. That's all we have. Yay.
I saw the end of it.
Oh, you slut.
I thought my life was
Drew, do the helicopter.
And talk with your head.
She's a woman!
And it's like 3 fucking years old. Just thought I'd throw that out there.
You want to see the card?
Hey, here's a joke that no one's heard, and it'll probably flop because none of you will play it right. Alright. Anyone here like Jesus?
Oh, no.
I got plenty.
No.
So, alright.
No.
Do you know that Hitler killed... Alright, during the Holocaust, he killed 6 million Jews.
Alright.
Wow.
Okay.
Do you know that?
Okay.
No, you
clown?
Didn't. See, no one cares about the 6 million Jews.
Oh! That was horrible.
And the Jews wanted the desert.
The clowns are happy.
Before
you
couldn't be killed.
Someone dropped a penny. Why do Jews have big noses? Air is free.
But Drew has a big nose. He's not Jewish.
Let's see.
I have a big nose because it was broken.
And what's the difference between a Jew and a pizza?
Pizza doesn't scream, but yeah.
When you put it, yeah, I was going to say that.
Oh, wait, hey, did you know? Hey, Jew.
That's not funny.
Jew. What is the difference between a black and a Jewish joke? Yeah.
Jew.
It's more Jewish.
Drew.
Okay. What did Hitler say to the black Jew?
I never thought.
What?
Get to the back of the oven.
The tricky thing.
Yeah.
These are like, this is, I'm going to get so much hate mail on YouTube. There's going to be so much hate mail on YouTube.
I don't like you anymore, Brittany. No, not right now.
I don't condone any of these jokes at all.
I got a joke.
No. You got shot off the guard.
I love Jews.
A black guy being chased by thousands of white people.
Erica's boyfriend.
What did you say?
Oh, that was awesome.
What do you call a black guy being chased by a bunch of white people?
Maine.
Okay, that was like
what do you call one black guy?
I saw it on a movie.
What do you call one white guy?
The one with Ashton Kutcher.
Wait, what's one white guy surrounded by 5 black guys?
What?
A dead man.
Coach. What do you call one white guy? No, it gets better.
Yeah,
what do you call one white guy surrounded by 10 black guys?
What?
The public
quarterback. What do you call one white guy?
No.
One white guy surrounded by 60 black guys. Warden.
Oh! Yeah.
Those are good. Those are not good at all. Y'all are all going to hell. This shit's going on YouTube. Welcome to my life.
Why are black people fast?
Slow ones are still in jail.
Exactly. Yeah. Why do you get a black kid to stop jumping on the bed?
Put Velcro on the ceiling.
What are caterpillars afraid of?
Okay, I don't like this one already.
What?
Dogger fillers.
No! Okay, I like the racist jokes better.
What do you say in the middle? If you see your TV 40,
drop it.
Drop it in word. Yeah, wait. I've heard that.
What do you see?
When you see your TV floating in the middle of the night, freeze in word.
Why do you say
in the ghetto?
Father's Day.
Yeah, Father's Day, I was going to say.
That was mine. What does a black kid get for Christmas?
What?
Your bike.
I have so many of these that I just won't tell because I feel bad.
Let's see here. What else you got?
Can we look up white jokes?
Wait, alright,
what do you call a Mexican that doesn't have a lawnmower?
Unemployed.
There we go.
Apparently this is what Drew does all day.
What's that useless skin around a vagina called?
A woman.
A woman.
Yeah, I knew that one. I knew that.
Wait,
the useless skin around a vagina.